Stacy and I'm doing a review on swimsuits by GGC Bikinis. I came across this brand on Instagram. This is a new luxury swimwear brand that launched in 2017. Their line includes separates and one pieces. These bathing suits look very stylish and glamorous, but glamorous in a modern way, without crystals, lace and all this. If I ever see somebody wearing GGC Bikinis on the beach or somewhere else, I'll immediately recognize what brand it is. I'm gonna be reviewing four suits that I got and I absolutely love. All these suits made of the same fabric and they're the same quality. It's kind of like rash guard material that has a silky feel to it. All suits I'm trying on extra small size and they all around true size. I got two suits in black color and two suits in white. I want to start with the Riley surf suit. Honestly, I never surfed in my life before, but this surf suit really inspired me on doing this one day, hopefully soon. I got it because I'm a big fan of sporty chic and minimalism that are in trend right now. It feels and looks so expensive. It has a zipper front that goes all the way to the belly button, and if you want to show a little bit more cleavage, you can. It has GG's iconic laser cut design along the sleeves, up front and on the back. Price for this suit, $270, and I'm really glad I got this one that fits my style. Next is Christina Triangle Top and Kimberly Bottoms. These two pieces together make a very trendy swimsuit. Bottoms that have ties on the side are not in right now, but these ones are perfect. They have minimal coverage, but still very classy. They sit a little high on the hip, so makes your legs look longer visually. Top has wraparound string tie that becoming so popular. Classic triangle bikini has Gigi's signature laser cut design. Next one is France One Piece in White. Has very interesting asymmetric design. Only on one side bottom part connected to a top. I feel like this swimsuit inspired by high fashion cocktail dress. I can totally wear it with my heels by the pool. Very sexy but classy. Bottom has medium to minimal cheek coverage. Last swimsuit that I got is Casey One Piece in Black. We have so much in common, not just the name. It feels and looks like it was made for me. Sexy halter with peekaboo cutouts and sleek string detail. It has adjustable hook on the back. Out of all these swimsuits that I got, this one is my favorite. Makes me feel so confident. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you are interested in any of those pieces, go to their website ggcbikinis.com. It's super easy to navigate. I'm so excited to see what else they're going to create. Leave me a comment what piece do you like the most on me. I'm curious to see what you think. Bye!